Pursuit of Excellence Singapore International School is dedicated to imparting global education to its students, while also aiming to imbibe a global perspective in these young minds. Starting at the grassroots level, the school mandates its students to participate in multiple sports activities. Ensuring this all-encompassing growth is a futuristic multi-sports complex comprising of an athletic track, a tennis court, a badminton court, a basketball court, and a ground for soccer, hockey, cricket, and a swimming pool.
There's 100% participation. We see that everybody participates. So the program is laid out in such a manner that everybody participates. The sports and games timetable, which is set every cycle, so that is so meticulously set that we see that the participation level is high, the skill building is there. And also, if you talk about achievements, we have students who have participated in district and state levels playing for MSSA, that is Mumbai School Sports Association, and also for the district sports organization. And every year we have new athletics records coming in for the school. So that itself says that something has been achieved.
Creating pathways to build social and organization skills, SIS provides co-educational term and weekly boarding facilities for students aged 10 to 18 in an excellent infrastructure. Encouraging students to maintain a balance between academic work and co-curricular activities. The lives of the boarders truly reflect the school's vision. Ready for the world, ready for the future.
I would say it's the personalized attention, not so much individual, but looking at the overall development of the student. We do not only look at the academic benefit of the student, we look at the personal and emotional aspects. So in this context, we do provide personal counseling to our students. We do provide college counseling for the students. We also organize for them those who want to go to US universities, SAT classes and ACT classes within the premises, because we know in Mumbai the problem of traffic. So when they come to school, they have all those facilities available. We also have boarding facilities where on a weekly basis, if someone wants to stay Monday to Friday in school and devote themselves to academics and then weekend go home, that is fine, and we are the only one in Mumbai who has that those facilities.
Well, I first saw the school in 2008 and we were thinking of putting our son in a boarding school at that time. So we bumped into Singapore International School, which offered a weekly boarding. That's what initially attracted us. We came to see the school, my wife and I, and we were really pleasantly surprised by two things. One is the physical infrastructure. You know, in a city like Mumbai, to have the kind of playgrounds, greenery, structures. And the second is, the school staff, headed by Mrs. Malik at that time. And the enthusiasm, the commitment which she showed about, you know, how she's planning to build the school, and it was really a new school at that point in time. So both these features put together, in fact, made us decide instantaneously that we would like our son to move from an existing, well-known, established Mumbai city school into Singapore International School, despite the fact that he had to travel for about 35-40 minutes early in the morning. And we were extremely happy with the decision. Some of the key things which really for us made us very comfortable. One is the way the school handles the students. Right from the time the student leaves our house early in the morning at 6:45, gets in the school car, you know, the caregiver in the car, the way it communicates to us. And the fact that the school constantly keeps us abreast about what's going on with the child. It's a good thing, bad thing, there's an issue. So it's almost like a 12-hour day, if not 12 hours, certainly a 10-hour day for our children who leave home and they're almost in a second home.
We came from a small town, the idea being that our child needed some special needs and whether the school criteria would meet that. There were a couple of schools which came forth with to say that we can provide this. And when we did our due diligence in terms of actual deliverables, we found SIS to be the one. And our experience through that journey has been that we wanted an education which is just not curriculum based, or is it? It is not just based in, the IB or the But the more interest was to see that the esteem of the child goes up. The importance was whether there is a feedback that the school can take and learn and grow together. I think that's significantly important. In any education system, it cannot be one way, it has to be two ways. And I found that highly appreciable in SIS. Whether it's the principal's feedback and the teachers, they were always receptive, very caring to listen and act. I think that encompasses what we were really expecting.
SIS is very homely, especially the boarding. It has made me feel like it was very easy for me to adapt to the environment here and all, and especially the wardens, they are very sweet and kind. It's like getting homesick here in the school is very rare because you always feel you're at home, especially because of the wardens and all the teachers around here. They equally contribute in making you feel as if you're like a part of the SIS family.
Its classroom and school exchange programs, co-curricular activities and homestay programs, Singapore International School is successfully placed with outstanding educational institutions globally.
Till date, we have around 24 Ivy League admissions, and but our students made it to the topmost schools of, you know, UK, US, Canada, Hong Kong, Singapore. They have got admission to UC Berkeley, Carnegie Mellon, Duke, Northwestern, and whatnot, McGill, London School of Economics, Imperial College, Georgia Tech, Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, NUS, everywhere, you know, they're doing very well.
At SIS, we have taken the articulation and examination of the environment to a new level, and it's this level that offers you the opportunity to create learning spaces which are thriving examples of the entire educative process. And I really take pride in coming up with a school which invites you to explore, to be creative, and does not bind you to a particular way of thinking.
You can make your cloud any shape you want.
Echoing the motto Carpe Diem, students at Singapore International School are encouraged to live each day to the fullest whilst gearing up with a global experience for a bright future.